January 1990 in my apartment on the edge of Soho. I'm trying to work, trying to enjoy what remains of my extremely late 20s, and trying to ignore the tick, tick, booms.